This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We're supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another.
Eat my blade, beast! Ah, fucking move, maggot addicts! Today, you die!
First I took your legs, now I take your life!
I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never.
Holy shit, boys and girls! It is time for EISENDRACHE! Oh, I've been waiting for this map for fucking ever! Oh, I'm so hyped. This map is gonna be so good. I'm going to be grinding the shit out of this map, learning the ins and outs, just learning everything about it. Oh, it's gonna be amazing. Okay, so let's go ahead, call the tram, and I want this to be a good first game, because I don't want to make it to round 8 and post that. I want to get in the 20s. Like, I have a good enough idea of what the map is, the map layout, so I'm not in the blind, because obviously it's been out for a fucking month, so I need to enable that. Let's go get a gobblegum. I'm not gonna take my perkaholic yet, so if I don't think it, I guess. I've heard there's been a couple glitches with that, so I'm kind of nervous to use that. I really would like, I want it in plain sight. That's what I want the most. Alright. So the first thing I need to do is, I'm not just gonna like go explore like most people did the first time. I'm just gonna go ahead straight into it. First thing you want to do is go feed all the dragons, eat your bow. And I'm pretty sure I know how to build the electric bow. It's obviously gonna be a lot harder from watching a video to playing it for your first time. So, check this out. Oh my god, this map is so fucking amazing. And double tap is here, I believe. Yep. Get my 100 points. I'm gonna go ahead and open this door. And let's get the dog started a little bit early. And then I think up here there is a VMP somewhere. Yeah. Oh, is that a Vesper or a VMP? I believe it's okay. I knew there was some submachine gun. So let's go ahead and get our fucking dragon hyped up. Sorry about that. Oh, shit. Okay, this is gonna be a lot harder than I thought. Okay. Because I don't want to waste all these zombies with a nade, but, like, at the same time, I can't really do much. I'm gonna get trapped. That's what's gonna freaking happen.
I am to acquire the bow. I must first feed the beast.
Okay, let's try to pick off all the stragglers. Okay. And then, let's weave them around a little bit. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna have to throw a grenade.
Explosion.
Oh, that's amazing. He eats the zombies a lot quicker. Yeah. So I guess he can suck up crawlers whenever he wants, because I never killed the crawler before he sucked it up. I think it's 7. I hope it's 7 zombies. I'm not totally sure, though. I'm not good with that stuff. Okay. Nope. Still more. Okay. So, it's our first time going, and we need to get a gun now. Because I do not trust my pistol skills on round 4. So, let's get that freaking dark matter thing.
Fear not, Dr. Groff.
Oh, shit.
Any reports from the giant suggesting my demise are...
So this is taking place after the giant? Maybe? I don't know. Suck it up, bitch. So I have a really good camping spot that Mr. T-Lexify found. And if I really wanted to, like if everything works out for me, I could probably make it to high 30s. Just by doing that strategy like my first time playing. But there are... Oh shit, okay. There are a couple things that like I need that I don't have, like alchemical lines or pieces. Because I'm not level 35, I'm like level 32, I think. Oh, okay, so can we open this door? Nope, power. So I'm gonna go ahead and... Let's go up here, and let's go through here. Let's get the power, and I think the power is over here. I'm still kinda... And with everything, that's not the door, is it? No, I don't think so. So, this... Alright, everything is so expensive in this map. And then... Was that K-N on the wall? Okay.
I remember Samantha. She is no longer here.
Okay, here's the power. Yeah, it's in this room, I think. That's why it's 1500. So, we can probably just camp out here. It's not too big of a deal. As long as I get some headshots, I might actually be able to open this door this round. There we go. Okay. This is the last zombie. Hope it's not. Probably need, like... Oh yeah, I'm gonna be able to get it. Yes. Barely enough. Barely enough. Is there another door I need to- No, it's like right there, yeah. Okay. Sick, boys. We already got power on, let's go. Woo! And then there's a punch location. We'll teleport those. First thing I need to do is I need to keep going with the, fuck. I need to keep going with the bow. I need to get the bow probably before round 10. Yeah, I need to get away before round 10, honestly. Because, I mean, I've never tried to get through the map. I've never even played the map. So, like, it's probably going to take me a little bit longer to do everything than most people. Oh, shit. Alright, I think I know my way in here. I'm kind of... Yeah, okay, I'm out. I'm gonna go through there, because I think... Ah, man. I'm so confused.
We have an update. Over.
I think this is the Undercroft.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready.
Yeah, this is it, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Yeah. Oh my god, that's bad. Alright, so let's go ahead and get this crap on, and then there's a dragon there. So, we'll go ahead and feed him down here, too.
Once again, my brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control.
Nope, that's not gonna set him off. Come on, zombie, let's go. There we go. Suck him up. Suck him up.
Oh, no.
I want to save all the zombies. I want to get this dragon done, but I don't want to kill that man. Okay, so let's go ahead and kill this slow ass one. I'm probably gonna go ahead and leave this in the next room because this is a way, because this is a lot. I'll be able to get both the dragons done in round 6. It's quite nice. So that's probably what I'm gonna do. I need to get this thing done. Yes, can you suck that one up? Oh, he's got some range with that sucker power, maybe. Okay. Come on, hurry up and... Come on, you fatty, let's go. Eat up already. Is that it? You done? You done? I think he's done. Yeah, he's done. Alright. Thank God. Finally. Now we gotta go in here. And then there's a nice training spot over in here now. And then the box. Ooh, the box. I'm gonna take a hit real quick. First hit on the EISENDRACHE. Make it a good one. Fuck this game, man. God, that was awful, man. Oh, I need to get Jug and Quick Revive. Like, quick.
Unfortunately for the dead,
this could be a pretty good training spot, honestly. The Argus is good until like late teens. Even Pack a Bunch, it's not very good. So I'm not gonna keep this. Shit. I need it. How'd that guy not hit me? I'm not completely sure. God, he's like force feeding himself. Okay, come on. My Argus skills are not on par. Suck that one up? No? Okay. Oh, I do know where Juggernaut is. Okay. I'm gonna go get that one and then I'm done with it. Actually, I'm gonna go grab my bow for my Argus. Or actually, should I cut out the Vesper? Because the Argus is gonna be one shot for a little bit. Because it only has six. Shit, this is a tough decision. Come on, please be the last one. I wanna get someone with this round. Yes! And we have a one zombie with us, so we can go get our bow. Sick. That worked out perfectly. And then the bow is here. I'm just gonna go ahead and try out the Vesper, because one shot. Oh, I've been waiting to use this for fucking ever.
I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Richtofen?
Is that it? Did I hit it? Or do I? Oh, I need to do something else, I think. Yeah. I'm getting a little too overhyped. That's the camping spot up there, by the way. Like, on like the balcony thing. We need to go get Jug. And then I'm gonna start on the lightning bow because I need that shit. Go. Sick boys. I'm kinda lost right now. Oh, here's Jug. It's in here. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Reach for Jug, no.
You know I
okay, so, oh what the
wee.
Oh, shield part. I need to get that damn shield. Shit, I'm gonna have to. Oh my god. Okay, let's just do that later. Oh, this is the well thing. That's sick. I love that. Okay, so I think I know where to. What am I? I don't even know what I'm doing right now. Like, what the hell? What the hell do I need to do? I need to shoot this thing. That's what I need to do. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Sick. Alright. Yes! I just killed these zombies. Oh shit, I probably should not have done that.
Injection.
That hit! BAM! I think you can hit the other one from here too.
It seems the area's no longer right? Secure.
Right?
Bam. 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 Oh, this is amazing.
The arrow will find its mark.
Okay, so let's go ahead and make our way back through the Undercroft and back up to the other side so that we can, fuck. I need to Oh shit, I just lost my train of thought. I need to go this way. I know that. Okay, yeah, let's go this way. Yeah, and then I'm gonna go out here and shoot the other thing, and then I gotta make it all the way down to like the Moonlander thing, which don't even know the fuck that is.
As long as I suffer, you suffer. This will not end well for most of them. I must find myself a more advantageous position once the battlefield.
Oh, nuke. Can be no sweet, I need that. Where's the other thing? Oh, that's right there. First hit, boys, let's go. How do I make it down to cashback? Nah. How do I make it down to the
I barely even think about
like I don't even know what the name is. It's like the I don't know. I'm babbling, but I don't know what I want. Okay, I need to make it down to the freaking Moonlander spaceship thing. I'm going blank right now. So
my arrow's end shall also be yours.
I think I gotta light the last thing, so let's see. I don't know where to go, honestly. I don't know where to go. I am completely lost. Actually, let's go get Quick Revive. I know that that's up here. So I can grab this. Buy that.
I could taste it.
Yeah, that's gonna lead us over here. Yeah, I know where this goes. Okay. Please be like 1,000. It, dude. Huh? No, he's on home. Get out of here.
As long as I suffer,
I don't. You I think it's this way. Me. Yeah, it's down here, isn't it? No, this leads me back there. Oh, do I need to use one of the lander things? Secure destination. Well, how do I do that? I don't know where to go. I'm completely lost. My guy got fucked. I don't know where to go. Fuck me.
No time to dwell. We must continue our work.
I'm not sure how to get down there. How? I'm really not sure what to do right now. Alright, now back up here. That's not where I wanted to go. How the frick do I get down there? I gotta teleport, I think. I think I do. But where do I go to teleport? This isn't a teleport, this is a Wonder Sphere thing. If I can use it. But I feel like that's not gonna take me anywhere that I need to go. The trap. What's up here? Ooh, is the door? Ooh, it is. I don't know where to go. Okay, I'm gonna cut, guys. I'm gonna try to find it. See you guys in a second. I feel like this is it. So I'm gonna hold off here. I don't want to look up a video. I want to do this on my own, completely on my own. So let's just sit here. We should be able to get this in no time, honestly.
I am unable to meet your demands.
Not that much money. Bang, 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 bang. Wow. Bang, bang. Oh, sick.
Here we go again. Again.
Shit. Dude, I'm 420 blazing out of here. Holy crap, I'm going so fast. That's unfair. Whee!
You do not know what
oh, that's OP.
To feel an arrow through the heart.
Oh, that's give me that part.
Fear not.
Ooh, I gotta look at the medium. That's probably like 1,000. 500? Ooh. This has gotta be it. This has to be it. Here we go. Come on, please. Yes, I knew it.
The fate of the world rests on what happens to the moon. I must prevent the inevitable.
I hit it. I know I did.
I expected.
Okay, so I believe. Shit, I can't even teleport. Okay. Oh, the pack punch is down here. I'm gonna. That's it? It's already built? That was so easy. I said to teleport it twice. That was kind of dumb. That was really easy. I gotta sit here, I guess. Oh. Sick. Alright.
Many forces still at work in this realm.
Let's go back to the Undercroft now. We're already here. And we gotta run over those, like, pressure plate things. I don't even know what they are. Like, these things. Without touching the ground, I believe. Which seems physically impossible. But it's not. That was the last one, wasn't it? Oh, first try.
Oh, motherfucker.
Oh my god, the bows, man. These are so much better than the staffs, too. Oh shit, I had to scratch my back. Alright, well, let's go to the urns, I guess. Because that's the last step, and then you gotta do something else. I don't know all the steps yet. Fuck. I know where two urn locations are, but I don't know where the other ones are. Whoops. This is the Epsi. There's an urn. Boom. 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 Come on, don't be shy. Step on up. Oh, yes. I got it. I can't miss. Oh. I'm just too good. Alright, so now we gotta go down here, I believe. Fuck. I just remembered. There's a panzer on this map. Hopefully he doesn't come yet, because I want to have that electric bow before he comes.
Ah.
I'm like a sitting duck in here.
As long as I suffer, you suffer with me.
Okay, where do I go? Oh, it's like right there. No way. No way. Oh, that's the... Oh my god. What do I do? What do I do? I don't know how to kill this thing the best way. Shit. No.
I will be careful not to overlook anything.
Give me that. Oh my god. Shit, man. I need to get a better gun from the box, but I'm so close to building this freaking lightning bow, though. So, the hell, what do I do? Alright, what am I gonna do? I got my plan. I'm gonna go buy the box. Actually, I wanna build a shield too. Shit. Oh my god. I wasn't even like. Yes.
I believe this weapon shall enact the kind of.
I don't even want that. I'm good. I know I just wasted that, but I don't need it right now. I need the box, and I'm gonna keep the last zombie alive, and then I'm gonna finish all this crap on round 12, but I do kinda wanna pack much early, because the odds are on the map. But, you know, an Argus and a Pharaoh from the box my first time on this map is not a good fucking sign. Holy, come on, box. Oh my.
Think.
For God's sake, I'm not even going to get the pack.
Will not provide that luxury.
VMP, like, why would they put wall weapons in the freaking box? That's retarded. Oh my god, wow. Oh, is that a haymaker? Yes, that is what I want. That's for the damn Panzer. Sick. Okay. Now let's go. Oh, I gotta go back to the Undercroft, don't I? Yeah, what's the fastest way though? I don't know what the fastest way is. I guess we're just gonna go. I guess the fastest way is here. How much is this? I want double tap. That's great.
Oh my god!
Thank you, I just got double tap, $500 cheaper. Sick. Sick mates. Okay. Yeah, I need to go in that room. Where the fuck was that? I think it was back here. Yeah, I was back in here. Oh my god, this is so stressful. There is a setup on this map, obviously. Oh, there's a last turn. Sick. But it's not as bad as, Shadows was, because this is a lot more chill that, like, you don't have to build the bows, but it's like, if you want to do good, it's basically implied that you have to. So, I think after this, I just have to light that, and then, put the that arrow or whatever in that chest in the Undercroft, and I think that's it. Shit, that was wasteful. I don't like this squad at all. I'm dumb. Yeah, it's done. I don't want to teleport, but I might have to because I don't want to. Ooh, that's nice. Oh my god, of course the rocket's going off. Do I need to leave? I think the door's just gonna shut. I think I'll be fine. I think I'm good. Yeah, it shuts. Okay, I'm good. Sick. Shitmates. Hurry up and fucking lift, rocket. This is annoying. Lift off, rocket. Let's go. After this, I'm probably just gonna pack a bunch of the haymaker, get my speed, and I'm set up for high round attempt. I got that lit. Dude, I hit every single one first try. That's freaking amazing. Holy shit. This is going well. This is going well, but I need to get the shield, like, ASAP Rocky. I think I have one part. Yeah, the rocket shield, okay. I gotta go shoot something. So I'm gonna go back up to the... that one, like, electric trap thing. It's all the way, like, up there. Yeah. I'm learning the map. I think I actually got the map down, to be honest. Yeah, I think I have to shoot this, don't I? Or do I just have to, like, pick something? Oh, I need to hold X. Or square. X, yes, X. Sick. Now, we just go fill that box up with souls and we got it. That was so easy. Like, obviously, it's gonna get easier. Like, that took a long time because I didn't know where to go and everything, but, like, once I really learn this map, that's gonna be so damn easy. Oh. I'm just gonna grab this because I can. We just gotta go find the electric box and then we're set up for high round, honestly. Which box is it? That's wolf. That's whatever. That's it's this one. Okay. Right? Is that not what I needed to do?
Doctor, that was more than an injection.
This isn't electric. This is definitely not electric. This is electric. Did I not do every step? I'm pretty sure I did. Do I need to go back up there? I did everything. Oh, this is so stressful. Do I need to shoot it? Do I need to... No? Oh, god damn it. I'm so dumb. I had to pick the report. It'll... Okay, well... After this, it's just ripperoni for the zombies. Okay, this is electric. Yes, please, yes. Ooh. Find the shield parts. Where are they at, though? Oh, it's already gone? Oh my gosh, we are making progress, boys. Bang, 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 bang. Oh shit. Thank God, hopefully the souls go in here. I really hope they do, because that is just a fucking waste. Do they not? Are you fucking kidding me? Do they not go in there? I don't think they do. That's retarded. That's retarded. Come on. Trek, why you gotta cheese me like that, dog? That's so dumb. Fuck out of my way. Alright, that was like four fucking dogs, but whatever. Okay. Where are the other damn shield parts? They're all up here, aren't they? Aren't they? No? Probably not? I'm so dumb. I can't say that because I've never played the map technically, but like, I need to build the shields. Do you have to kill them with your... No, you don't. So, the dogs don't count. That's for sure. Bye. I think it's done. I heard some hammer type thing. Shit. I don't want to die. I'm about to get the bow. Oh. No, not yet, maybe? No, not yet. Definitely not yet. No. Oh my god. If I would have died there. Shit. Shit on my tits. Yes! Oh my god, it's so good. Oh my god. Yes, boys. We've done it. Oh, this is so beautiful. Oh my god. Alright, let's go to our camping spot. Holy sh... And then we're gonna pack a punch and get our... Oh, so nice. So hot. I'm gonna, like, come in my panties right now. Fuck, dude. The club can't even handle me right now. Look at that. Look at that. Bang. Bang. Too easy. Just too easy. You will not be the last. I'm just gonna... Yeah, you guys already know what I'm doing. I'm gonna grab that and grab this. Oh, God. Alright, well, we're basically set up. TBH. So I just cannot buy that door. Oh my god. The mechanical creature has returned once more. Shit. See, that's when you gotta run. Yeah, little bitch, what's up? See? Oh my god.
I must act quickly. Any barriers stand between us and success.
How do I build the Ragnarok DG4? It's a shield part. Sick. Okay, well. Gotta find one more, I guess. I should pull up a 32, boys. Let's go. I'll shoot one there, and then I'm gonna chill out for a second. Oh. So whenever the Panzer comes, I'm just gonna hop down there, train him around, and just beat his ass. Basically, that's the plan. That's the plan. Hello, zombies? Oh, I don't want to kill that one. I'm going to go Pack-a-Punch. Alright, so the Pack-a-Punch machine is down all the way. It's all the way down there. So I got to go... Yeah, I got to go teleport. I'm going to go ahead and turn on one of the lander things, because it's annoying to have to keep going down here. Yeah, it's here. Or I think it moves, doesn't it? Okay. Okay. It's at the rocket pad still. Bang. Alright. We gotta get this pack punch, get an element on it. Probably fireworks. That's probably the best one on the haymaker. Okay. Is the shield part down here? I got a feeling it might be.
Stay focused, David. You are not yourself. You are not yourself.
What'd I get? Oh, shit. I almost didn't take that. Ooh, I got like the green dark matter type thing. Why does that take so long? So I think you can come up to the side of it, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Turns. Treyarch. No, I can't repack much, I guess.
Perhaps one day the others will come to understand the sacrifices I've made for them. Perhaps not.
Okay, this is retarded. I can't, it like... Yes, I got fireworks. Yes, boy. Okay, so I got a feeling the other shield part's down here, so I'm gonna stick around and just surf the hell out of this area. That's a wonder sphere, or wonder fizz, excuse me. What is that? I don't know what the hell that has to do with anything, but... Can you have two bows at once? I doubt it. I'm sure someone's already probably tried by now. Okay, so it can't be down here. Huh. Alright, let's go back up. Oh, God, we are making progress, boys. Now let's see if there's any... Whoa. What was that? What was that? Is that a shield part? I saw something. I swear to God, I saw something. There was something. There was something. I saw it. I don't think it was rebuild barrier either. Maybe I'm just seeing things. I'm probably getting retarded, so. Well, let's go back to our spot and just end the round, I guess, and we're just gonna see what happens. Ah, this DLC, man, it's so good. Oh, by the way, guys, since I'm probably having a lot of time to talk, since it's just gonna be, it's probably gonna be quiet for a little bit, but I'm gonna have a lot of DLC map, like multiplayer gameplays out too. Don't just think I'm only gonna post zombies for the past, like, or for like the next month or so. There's gonna be a lot of multiplayer. Like, I'll probably have a multiplayer gameplay up by tomorrow. So, yeah. There's that. I don't know what the hell am I... What the hell am I doing? Like, what the fuck am I doing? Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Back up here. Yeah, this is the way to go. Okay, heading back. I don't want to kill that yet, though. I don't feel the need to yet. I really want to find this damn shield part. I feel like it's got to be here somewhere. glitch confirmed. Call of Duty Black Ops 10 confirmed. Bam! Alright, well, let the camping begin. I really wish I had an alchemical antithesis because that would help a butt ton right now. But what am I gonna do? Shocked. It's a bitch, what if I want to?
The flames of damnation engulf the horde.
I think the rocket's launching. Where's it going? Sorry. Sorry. My bad. Ooh. Bang. Sick. I really wish the max ammo just replenished everything, so like, if you were completely out of ammo, it wouldn't just put the ammo in your stock, it'd put it like, in your mag too. Sorry, not sorry. Bang. Bang. We gotta listen for the panzer too, because that bitch will fuck me up here. Oh my god, this thing is so good. Oh my god.
Refuse to submit.
I'm gonna sit here because if the zombie comes around the corner, it's just gonna run out of my bullets.
The doctor displays his surgical precision.
What is that down there? Insta? Nah, I'm good. And these aren't. Oh shit, that's kind of dumb. It's like, go away. So, apparently, this bow and the wolf bow are the best. I'm not sure. I've only seen that much gameplay of this because, obviously, it's the best bow, so it gets the most playing time, I guess. I haven't seen much of, like, any of the other bows, but I heard the fire bow is pretty shitty. That's why, like, nobody uses it, so you don't find out the gameplay about it. Ooh. That's a lot of gigawatts. Why 121 ammo? It would have been cool if it was 115, but 115 is only, you know what I'm saying? No? No, too bad. It's just too OP. I shoot like a bullet and it kills the whole horde. I'm not gonna grab that because it'll make the rounds go by a lot slower. Bang. What are you gonna do? Huh? What are you gonna do? God damn, this thing is just so good. Alright, we made it past 20, boys. We're trudging along. I don't know how to build the rocket shield or Ragnarok because I haven't seen people build it, but so either I look up a video next time because I said I'm not gonna look up any videos, or I find it this game, which I don't plan on searching for it that much. I'm really nervous I'm gonna freaking press X on that.
One day, to tell stories of my bravery! Do not look so shocked!
Oh, yeah. Don't look so shocked, boys. Bang. Dude, this strat, man. It's too good. If I had all chemical anti-pieces, bro. I want to grab that because it'll slow down their spawning process. Ooh. Sick. The crema. The crema mlamam. I think that's what the name is, at least. So we have a tram thing, so that means we'll probably be able to hopefully get a max ammo.
The storm camps not for what it consumes.
God, this freaking bow, dude.
One day, they
could
tell stories of my bravery.
That was kind of a waste. Well,
even the sacrifice of the blood of the dead.
Yeah. Okay. There we go.
Stand in the way of my plan.
Oh, I want to build a rocket shield. I don't know where the damn parts are. Panzer? I swore I just heard a panzer. Okay, never mind.
If only I had known how big they would grow.
Ugh. Shit, I did hear a panzer. Oh my god, that's it? This bro weak. Weak sauce, bro. Shit, I don't want to win the round because I don't want to lose my max. Sick. Bang. This first attempt is going so well. And can't pick up anything, I guess. Damn, where the frick is the last shield piece? I'm gonna just kill with that.
You're merely an inconvenience.
Oh my god, it's too good. It's just too. Oh my god, this thing is just so. Bang! Oh, I love that. I don't know if it does any extra damage, though. Does it? I doubt it. Yeah, I doubt it does, honestly. What is that? Bang. Like, this will get you out of, like, any situation. Bye. Bye. Dude, we are 420 blazing through these freaking rounds, like... These are going so quickly. Dude, I want to break my all-time record in zombies. I don't know if I can do it, though. Shit, I'm not gonna be able to do it while doing that. It's like 40s or 50s on Ascension, I think. And Ascension is probably one of my favorite maps just because of how easy it is. It's just one of those maps where you can just go back and have a blast on. I would show you guys a picture or something, but it was on PS3. That's like, I played PS3 before I moved to Xbox 360. And then I never got it back because Black Ops 2 came out when I moved to 360 and I played that more. So that's unfortunate, but it was 40s or 50s or something like that. It was crazy. Ooh. I love this freaking death machine, aka the dab machine, Mr. T-Lex 5. That's for you, pal. Alright, since we're gonna try to go through these rounds 420 blazing, I'm gonna go ahead and grab every nuke I see. Because it'll make everything go quicker. I hear a drop. Fuck that drop, bro. Fuck that. See that? You see that? Shit, I'm kinda scared. I'm not shooting my shot just in case. Like, I don't wanna screw this up. We're flawless right now. You know what? I knocked on my hard dick. Just kidding. It's a prank, bro. Don't worry. It's a prank. I'm gonna shoot. Oh, so overpowered. I need an alchemical though if I really want to get the higher round. It's unfortunate that I don't have one. Shit! Oh, fuck me. I'm being such an idiot. I completely jinxed myself. No way. No! 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 You gotta be fucking with me, man. Bro. Oh my god. I'm so done. Even though I'm probably gonna play again later tonight. Fuck me, bro. I was doing so well. Fuck, I think I have an opening, so I'll let you guys. Yeah, come on. Give me a new gobblegum. Fuck this game, bro. I'm gonna open the one. I swear to God. No! I lost a perkaholic! I just lost a fucking perkaholic. Are you kidding me? What the f- Come on! I was doing so good. Fuck, man. Fuck. Alright, well, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.